have rings or not?
Yeah.
Are you taking off here?
Yeah, I'm taking off here.
Are you gonna fly it over the water?
A little bit.
I mean, this water is kind of little. But, I mean, it might be deep. Because I got boats here.
Out here, it's deep. The rim canal is deep. But when you get out into the marsh back there where you're not allowed to go with a boat, you can only run an airboat back there, but you're not allowed.
Are you still allowed to go there if you have an airboat?
No, you're not allowed to run airboats in here unless you're doing work like these people.
Could you run your airboat in mud?
Thank you.
haven't been out here in a while, man. I just figured I'd, you know, come out here and get some good pictures of this. I flew it all over that.
Oh, in the sea impoundments? Yeah. No, like I was saying, if you go down to Atlantic and you make that right,
yeah,
at the very end of the road on the right is a park. I think it's called like West Delray Park.
Yeah, they got like archery and stuff out there.
Exactly. But if you drive back in, they have a big like area specifically for drones and model aircraft and stuff.
I didn't know that.
That's designated for flying.
You have to pay to go in?
No, I don't think so. You just go and fly it. Yeah, it's just right down that way.
Ready, bud? Ready?
Yeah.
Yeah, it's pretty cool to see George. He's a monster, all right.
Yeah, I know he's been here. That, if it's the same one, he's been here a long time.